at home and abroad. I wrote this song about Canada, but you can port it to wherever you want to.